Tip number 1, use the speaker phone. The cell phone radiation drops exponentially by distance, so the further away the phone is from your head, the better. Tip number 2, limit use to essential calls and keep calls short. Even a 2-minute call has been found to alter the natural electrical activity of the brain for up to an hour afterwards. Tip number 3, children should not be allowed to use the cell phone, except in emergencies. Their skulls are still developing, and the radiation can penetrate much more deeply. Tip number 4, use an air tube headset, not regular wired headset. Research has shown that regular wired headset could transmit radiation into the ear canal. Tip number 5, don't put the cell phone in your pocket, or belt, while it is in use, or while it is on. Men who wear cell phones near their groin could have their sperm count drop by as much as 30%, according to studies. Tip number 6, if using phone without an air tube headset, wait for the call to connect before placing phone next to the ear. Radiation level is higher while phone is still trying to make a connection. Tip number 7, do not use the cell phone in enclosed metal spaces such as vehicles or elevators. Phones need more power to make connection. The metal enclosure also traps the radiation and reflects it back at the occupants. Tip number 8, do not make a call when the signal strength is 1 bar or less. The phone must work harder to establish a connection and thus emits more radiation.